The fun never ends.
I'm the DJ.
Can't understand just what does he say. I'm on a Mexican radio. I'm on a Mexican, whoa, radio. I'm on a Mexican radio. I'm on a Mexican, whoa, radio.
I remember when I was about 14 and I was really very much into like American blues music and black music and stuff. And I lived in a middle class neighborhood with a lawn in the San Gabriel Valley. And my friends and I had a blues band. We used to play in the garage in the afternoon. And one day we thought like our neighborhood was just far too clean to be a blues neighborhood. So we went out to the backyard and got all the trash cans. And we just emptied them all over the front lawn and put, you know, beer cans in the gutter and stuff like that. And I can remember my dad coming home, driving up in the driveway and just seeing this, you know. I was turned the other way, and all I remember is just a kind of a swift kick in the rear, and we were cleaning up real quickly.
Well, Mr. Ridgway's safe middle-class roots didn't prevent him from forming one of America's cutting-edge new wave bands, Wall of Voodoo. But after they scored an alternative hit with Mexican radio, the band broke up, and Ridgway started a solo career. In 1986, he released an album called The Big Heat and shot a video for a song called Drive, she said.
The getaway car, but I shut up and drove, like she said. I took a bite of my donut, and then I offered her one. I said, lady, are you in a fix? Then she reached in her purse, and she pulled out a gun and said, now just shut up and keep your hands on the wheel.
I do it because most of pop culture really irritates me. And I don't say that like that's any news. I think it irritates most people. But I feel that if I don't do something of my own or invent something of my own to throw back, I really feel victimized by it, or I'm losing my equilibrium somehow, or I'm not contributing something, or whatever. I just feel like I'm being taken advantage of. So I try to make up something that possibly has, you know, I can throw back and it can make a little trouble someplace.
Well, Stan Ridgway is currently causing trouble with his second solo album, Mosquitoes. And here's his new video. It's called Going Southbound.
But there's a big trunk waiting tonight at the pier. Coming in on an eastbound boat. Don't be late for delivery here. Put this in your coat. It's a strange weight from an exotic locale. Don't worry about the cops, cause they're in on it, pal. Just pick it up no later than tonight at 3 o'clock. And bring it to the warehouse here. Put this in your sock. No one left to save you. The body will return. Moving out of town. You've got this job, but you don't know how. And
Well, we tied him to a tree out in the high desert by an anthill. Haven't been back there since. Guess he's swinging there still.